My name is Mercedes, and this is the Ughh Show. Alright, this is a talk show about us judging peoples who can't be dressing good in the summer. I mean, come on, shorts and a tank top? Alright, good. But, you know, you can still rock a coat in 90 degrees outside heat, you know, like me. And put your hair in a bun, and then for the makeup, my sister here, she know everything about it. Alright, go.
I sometimes put makeup on. I mean, my makeup has lip liner on, but I don't got lip liner on right now. And I be putting some dark eyeshadow. You know, people love that. Like some powder on you. I don't know if you can see my powder right now, but it's I don't know. But can you see my powder? No, right?
You need shimmer.
I mean, you need to put shimmer on it, and you need some lip liner. But I'm not wearing lip liner right now. I'm going to go buy some at the Swami right now. You know.
You got the cheapest one. You know.
You need to. You got to have the cheapest one. You know.
You ain't gotta believe those people that be buying Mac or NARS or anything like
that. Mac?
Who needs that? No one. That's right. All right. On our first show, we got a special guest. All right, camera, come on, show the special guest. What's your name?
Buenos días. Me llamo Ignacio Pancracio Cepeda de la Cruz Torre, de la tercera generación de los Torreses. Pero mis amigos me llaman Nacho.
All right, we need a translator over here, cause I
Un canso no que aparece en Guan Guay ser listen about en Guay que hay by Torres.
Oye. Yeah, all right, I understand you now. All right. So tell us what you got on, Nacho.
Pancracio.
Tengo unos Levi's.
Es un Mike de Levi.
Oh, right.
Y una camisa.
Oye, saca una short.
De Hannes.
Ay, soy de Carapa y Sarishi.
Explain me. Tell me. Oh, no, wait. Where'd you get that shirt from? Explain to the people.
Esta la agarré en los tres hermanos.
Ah, sé que no. Oye, sé que no. Y sé que no. Y sé que no. Y sé que no.
You see? Look. Explain to the peoples how you ain't gotta buy an expensive shirt, but also look good at the same time.
That's right.
Oh, so, All right then, that was our special guest, as you can see, Nacho. And we got a little special surprise for him. The surprise is, you get a special makeover, and by us truly. How would you feel? How do you feel about that, actually?
No entiendo.
All right, we need the translator one more time. A translator?
Tu cara es capaz de andar a
la
Oh. Un makeover para mí?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
But yours truly.
Gracias. Yeah. ¿Cuándo?
Right now.
Vamos pues.
All right, let's go. All right, follow us right now. All right, come on.
Toya casada, toya casada. Sacó puya, muya paya calla mantoya, se muya paya calla soya. Toya coya, poya coya, si no paya, cala.
So, first we got these tools. We gotta find his skin tone to cover all these greasy pimples. So, we got the black one, the light one, and the little glittery one, right? Okay, and then we got this eyeliner. Don't be acting like the cardinals and gone. So we need to do it more bushy. Fresh up out the dealer. All the dope boys don't feel her. Blow so sick, I need a healer. Fuck this my Mac concealer. I be out in the wheel, I'm a big deal. That's why I get more head than a pigtail. Put the man shit in the munchies. I think I have a rap bitch from my untried. Maybe thinking he can spit bitch, shame my shoes. You know I keep a bad bitch, let me stain your boobs. I'm the only thing hopping like a cane. Alright then. Now I'm gonna do the finishing touches, which is the clothes stylist. Alright. Now we're gonna go into this closet and get him his wardrobe. Excuse me. Haven't been here for a while. Alright then. We got him first here a hat. You can get these anywhere. You go to like my sister said in the beginning, the Swami. Well, get it here. And then, you know, he was telling you about the Los Joaquin, I mean Nacho. What was the store you went to?
Tres Hermanos.
Yeah, that's right. This is where we got this jacket. We went shopping with him one day, and we found this for him. All right, come on, Joaquin. Put your arms in here. That's right. This is what you're going to do.
right, that's right. Don't care. All right, my boy. Put his hand on. Look, all right then. Now, after all this time, we give him his free makeover. He did the makeup. That's right. Tell him Mercedes. And I did the wardrobe. That's right. Me, October. Now, we're going to introduce the new and improved Nacho. Come on. Let's go. Come on, Nacho. Come on, get it.
And I am too sexy for me. Too sexy.
That's
for me,
right. Give him some poses, Nacho. That's right. Come on. That's right, Nacho. That's right. That's right. Yeah. Yeah. All right. Give him a round of applause. So, this has been our time is up by now. Nacho, come here. Let's give you a hug. Come on.
Muchas right. Gracias.
Then, Nada, what you say? Oh, I spoke Spanish. Oh. All right, then, Nacho. He taught me a little bit of Spanish.
Con gusto. You know?
Yeah, that's right. All right, how do you say goodbye?
Adios.
Yeah. All right.
Adios.
Well, like he said, adios. We'll see you guys next time on the Ughh Show. All right. We are going to introduce our little Mike and Ice. Beverly and Scarlett. Come on, girls. That's right. Show us what you got on the camera. Show us your dress. You barefoot in, huh? That's right. That's